Well, summer break doesn't start for another couple of months, but already several school districts in our area are looking ahead for the next school year.
Today is the first day of kindergarten registration at Springdale Public Schools, and our Angelica Duryea is live at Young Elementary with what you need to know when enrolling your child. Angelica?
Well, in order to register your child for kindergarten at any of the Arkansas schools, your child must turn 5 by September 15th. And you need to bring the following items with you when you register: proof of address, social security card, birth certificate, and immunization record for your child. School officials here suggest registering your child as soon as possible. Each school is only allowed 20 students per classroom, and those classes tend to fill quick. Registering early would help secure a spot in your neighborhood school. Otherwise, your child may be bused to a school further away. Now, registration begins here at any of the Springdale Elementary schools in about half an hour. Be sure to give yourself some extra time to fill out that necessary paperwork. Derek and Melissa, back to you.
All right, Angelica, thank you. As we said, a big day for those kids and the parents.
We checked with other school districts in the area. Fayetteville schools also start their registration today. Registration in Rogers is April 19th and 20th. Fort Smith and Van Buren schools will hold their registration on April 30th, and the Bentonville School District already had its kindergarten registration, but will take some drop-ins until May 3rd.